has done. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
It is done.
Yes.
We believe on the Son.
Yes, yes, yes.
Do you believe Him?
Yes.
Do you believe Him?
Yes.
Do you believe Him?
Yes. Hallelujah.
Do you believe Him?
Hallelujah.
Thank God. Thank God. God is a good God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I believe I'll go back home. I believe
I'll go back home.
Acknowledge you done done wrong. You husband has been laying out since Friday night. You wasn't home since Friday. You wasn't there Saturday. And it's Sunday, and you ain't been home yet. Hallelujah! Tell every devil in hell, I believe I'll go back home. And throws your little children down. Ain't paying them no attention. You've been out there here and yonder. The neighbors are looking after them, and some of them are by themselves. Get up and go home. Get up and go home. Oh, God Almighty put His hand on you. Thank you, Jesus. God looking down at how you're doing. Man, God looking at how you treat your wife. Woman, God looking at how you treat your husband. God looking at how you throw your little children down. That home needs attention. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
If I was you, you know what I'd say? I believe I'd go back. Don't go back there mad. Your wife didn't cause you to lose it.
That's right.
And you're going back there mad now to jump on her for spite. Don't you do that. Listen, I'm talking to you. You got in your mind now, you're mad because you lost your money. Get up and come on by Bethlehem Healing Temple. Get baptized in Jesus' name so you can get the Holy Ghost before you get there. And then you can go on in there and acknowledge you done wrong. Ain't nothing to say but wife, I didn't do right. Ain't nothing to say but husband, I didn't do right. Thank you, Jesus. Off with another man. What you doing off with that man? Your little children's at home. Get up and go home to your little children. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. God is looking at you, and God is angry, and God is tired. God is weary. He's weary with our wicked ways, and he wants you to get saved and change your way of doing. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. You know, reason why so many people are sick, they won't go back and acknowledge they've done wrong. Thank you, Jesus. Hospitals are laying full because God said, whatsoever a man soweth, that shall he reap. Whatever he sows, he's going to reap it. You can mistreat your wife if you want to, you're going to reap it. You can mistreat your husband if you want to, you're going to reap it. Many parents are suffering for the way they treated their little children. My Lord. My Lord. Thank you, Jesus. I never shall forget the day. Yourself.